Kurtis, congratulations, you must be delighted picking up 3 awards at the Player of the Year award there.
Yeah, it's definitely, it's very happy to get all 3, just a wee bit disappointed on how the league went, but yeah, very pleased at getting voted for that.
It's been a bit of an up and down season, your first season here, how do you assess the campaign?
It's been different, especially from what I've played in the past. I've enjoyed it, really enjoyed my time here. It's been, especially playing in front of Hampden, that's what I said at the start, what I wanted to do, and then all the away trips have been, and the teams we've played, it's been very good, I've enjoyed it.
What would be your most memorable point of the season?
For me, it was definitely going down to TNS, for what they were in. I think Europa and Champions League, they were qualifying for that, to go down, beat them, and also St Mirren, playing against them, that was a good
moment to forget. I could probably take a guess, but
that'll be Rovers, but I mean, these things happen in football, but just got to get on with it.
You're going to be looking forward to a bit of downtime and enjoy your time over the summer?
Yeah, definitely. We've got a holiday booked soon, so we'll be going away for 2 weeks and then see what happens from there.
Cheers, Kurtis. Thanks very much, mate.